All right, here we go.
You and Sean did this all yourself?
That's right.
Wow.
We made all Jack's favorites in celebration of his birthday.
Which is today, as we know.
We know. Everybody send cards.
Yes. Yeah. We should all FaceTime him after we eat.
Definitely.
Good idea.
First birthday away. It's happy and sad.
Yeah. His age, you get to be too old for birthdays. It becomes about your parents being too gooey.
You cash the checks, as I remember.
And Mom and me were the point of that well into my 20s.
Well, small price to pay.
Pictures, please.
Oh, yeah. Photo albums in the living room.
Is this varmint or critter?
Chicken fried steak and chicken fried chicken.
Yeah, but you gotta put the sausage gravy on it for the full effect.
What effect is that? A full cardiac arrest?
Ha-ha.
Very funny.
Are there any vegetables?
Onion rings.
There you go.
French fries. You got your potato.
And there's pickles.
And ketchup is kind of a vegetable, right?
Yeah, yeah. Perfect.
Kinda.
I don't want to hear complaining.
I'm not complaining, Pop.
I'm hearing snark. I don't like snark.
Pops, we were just joking.
What we should all be is grateful.
What's up, Pop?
I visited a nursing home the other day. It's just so depressing.
Who'd you visit?
Ronnie.
Ronnie? Oh, where's Ronnie?
The sunset something.
Blue skies?
No, the sunset or sunrise something. And I was starkly aware of how good I have it. How good we all have it, having each other. I'm just feeling especially blessed. That's all I'm gonna say. Pass the meat, please.
Critter or varmint?
Both, thanks.
Grace first. Bless us, O Lord.
For these thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty.
Through Christ our Lord, amen.
Okay, varmint or critter?